A virus can get from one corner of the world to the other side in less than 24 hours.
When COVID-19 took over the globe, five heroic teams raced against time.
We wanted to go just as fast as we could
to give the world a shot.
There was never any guarantee that we were going to be successful, but we had to try.
Race for the Vaccine, a new CNN film, premieres May 15th at 9, only on CNN.